The comment raised Anubis's hackles. It wasn't the name. He knew what he had to say, and knew equally how Bastet would take it. The Olympians say they have become too powerful. They want us to take the Defiler's power. Bastet jumped up onto the shrine, shifting into a small black cat and hissing again. I will not hold the Bastion. They cannot force me. Their bodies are mine to play with, but the Romans must take their souls.